For the month of March, I'm going to be doing a massive V-Bucks giveaway here on the channel. If you guys want a chance to enter and win 13,500 V-Bucks here for Fortnite Battle Royale, all you guys have to do is subscribe to the channel with post notifications turned on so you guys do not miss future streams and videos. Leave a like on this video that you're watching right now, and also go in the comment section down below and comment V-Bucks. This will let me know that you guys want to enter into the giveaway, and when I pick a winner at the end of the month, you'll have a better chance of winning. Good luck to you guys, enjoy the rest of the video, and have a stellar rest of your day. What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Fortnite Battle Royale video. Today, what we're going to be covering is the Zappatron Sniper in Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, I know this is going to take a little bit of explaining. That's my whole goal with this video. I want to explain to you guys what this is, kind of go over the history of the gun and its relations to Fortnite Battle Royale. And then I also want to talk about it returning to Fortnite Battle Royale with some recent leaks that we recently found. To start things off, I think it'd be appropriate for me to kind of explain the history of this weapon to you guys, explain what it is, what it was, and why it was removed from the game, why it's so secret, and why not many people know about it in general. So, I think sometime last year, don't hate on me, dude, I don't know exactly the time, but this gun, it's called the Zappatron Sniper. It's classified as a sniper. The Zappatron was added to Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, this is the main reason this thing is so rare is because when it was added in the game, the only possible way to get the gun was out of the loot crates that dropped from the sky. And I guess that even when they were in the loot crates, it was a really, really small chance of getting it out of those loot crates. So, like, you gotta keep in mind all the different factors here. Getting loot crates is one thing, but then getting loot crates and then also getting really lucky and getting the like that one specific gun out of them made them extremely rare just even when they were in the game. Now, the other reason that this thing is crazy rare, not many people know about it, especially because it was only in the game like months and months ago before the game blew up, is the fact that they actually took this gun out of Fortnite Battle Royale 2 days after putting it in the game. This weapon, the Zappatron, was only in the game for 2 days. And that is why it's so hard to find footage. That's why not many people know about it. There's no really good high quality gameplay out there. There's actually one video that I will be showing you guys. It's like a really small clip. It's the only video or footage that we have of this gun. I think it was like some Twitch streamer way back then got it. It was like some French guy. It's not even in English, but we're gonna watch it. I'm gonna put it on the screen for you guys here in a little bit later in the video. But that is why this gun is so rare, is because it got taken out of the game. Now, you guys are probably wondering, well, Nerpa, why did it get taken out? You're gonna tell? Yeah, I'm gonna tell. Okay. So the reason this gun got taken out is the fact that, like, and when I show you guys the gameplay, you'll understand. It was way overpowered. Like, the devs actually came out with a statement. The devs over at Epic Games, they actually came out with a statement like way back when they originally put it in and then took it out 2 days later, saying that the reason they took it out was because it didn't fit their game model. They didn't like the whole feel of it. It didn't just fit with like what they were going for, their whole goal with Fortnite Battle Royale. And they said it was way too overpowered. If they were ever gonna add it back, they would change it drastically. So I'm gonna let you guys watch the clip, and you guys will kind of get like a feel for what this gun is. It's like a sniper rifle that like shoots electricity. It does crazy damage, and like the clip itself, it's just like, you'll see, like literally the guy didn't even aim precisely on him. It had like crazy auto aim. He was so far away and he hits him for like 180 damage without even hitting him in the head. So you guys will see in this clip. I'll let it roll right now just so you guys get like a feel and actually see what it looks like in action.
Alors, on a le droit à un Zappatron légendaire pour machin légendaire.
Alright, so as you guys can see there, it's pretty understanding as to why they removed it from the game. Although it was really hard to get, I feel like if anyone was to get this in game, it would just be a GG. Like literally, as long as you got the charge up time or whatever, like the few seconds it takes to shoot the thing off, and you had your enemies somewhat within sight, they were basically dead. So I'm kind of glad they took it out. It kind of sucks that it was only the game for 2 days. We don't have much footage. And like I said, I apologize if the video itself was not freaking 4K HD. It was like potato quality. Just because, like I said, that one clip I just showed you guys is one of the only clips you can find on YouTube. If you guys want to go do research on your own after this video, open up another tab, go try to find Zappatron gameplay, and you will only find this one specific clip, because no one, like Fortnite, the whole like Fortnite wasn't even popular back then when the gun was in the game. It was only in the game for two days. It was only available through like the supply crates, and it was really rare in general. So like even if it was in the game for like a week, I feel like it would still be really, really rare and there wouldn't be much footage. So That is why this gun is so rare, and that's why it's so unknown, is because a lot of people didn't know about this back then, and it was such a long time ago that it was added and deleted, and the fact that there's no footage or like videos of it on YouTube makes it really, really, really rare. All right, so you guys are probably wondering, well, Nerpa, like, why are you making this video then? Like, it's not in the game. Like, what does this pertain to us? Other part of this video I wanted to share with you guys is some leaks that we found that this gun might actually be returning to Fortnite Battle Royale here soon in the near future. So if you guys did watch my Easter video, I uploaded a video about 2 days ago, I think 2 or 3 days ago, talking about some Easter updates that we could be seeing, and the Zapatron, like the new and improved Zapatron, I talked about it a little bit in that video, but I said I didn't want to make a full video on it until I got more information. I got more information, and here I am making the full video on it. So we're going to be just singling out this one gun in particular. I'll put an image on the screen from the Reddit page that it was leaked from. And if you guys don't want to trust this or whatever, I'll put the link in the description. You guys can go look at this yourself. It's pretty reliable. And also, if you guys want to go watch my Easter video, I kind of explain like the sources and everything, why it's reliable, a lot more in that video. I don't want to touch on that right now. I just want to focus on the gun. So if you guys take a look here, I'll put an image on the screen so you guys can see what it looks like. This is the new and improved Zapatron. It is not 100% confirmed. I'm telling you guys right now, there's always that 0.1 percent chance that this does not become the Zapatron. This is something completely different. But my whole theory with this, my whole theory as to why I think this is Epic Games trying to re-implement the gun in the game, is the fact that if you guys take a look here on the skin, it's blue and yellow. The gun actually looks really sick. It'd be cool to see this in the game. But if you take a look on the very back of the gun, the stock that would be pushed up against your shoulder if you're holding it, there is actually lightning bolts. Now, this is like the main indicator for me that tells me like this is going to be some sort of like energy electric gun. And like, what else do we have that was in Fortnite that they took out? The Zapatron. It shot freaking electricity bolts. And I think this would be like the most reasonable way is to just reskin the weapon, give it some cool colors, kind of reskin it, give it like this whole new like persona about it, but then re-implement it into the game. And Epic Games even said way back when they took the gun out that they were just taking it out. They might re-implement it if they can balance it and make it fit their game model a little bit better. And I think that's what they did. I think that they took it out and they did some testing that's probably a lot more balanced. It's probably going to be like different ways of getting it. They might make it the same where it's still really hard to get in game, but I definitely feel like they won't let it be as overpowered. It's been so long since they took the gun out that I feel like they have so much time to test it, reskin it, do like some new stats on it and stuff, and just get like the kind of like revamp the gun in a more balanced way that fits their game and that won't be too overpowered. The only piece of information that I am not 100% sure about is when this gun will actually be added into the game. Like I said, it was actually like a part of some other guns that were leaked, like the P90, the scoped burst AR, some Easter skins for like the Easter update. So we could be seeing this really soon, maybe within like the next few updates, or this could be something that they're still kind of holding back, and someone actually just found it in like the files. And they're not going to put it in until like a couple months from now. We don't know yet. I'm really excited though to see what they do with this gun, because like I said, it's just a theory. I'm pretty sure, like I wouldn't be surprised if it ended up being the Zapatron. I'm like 80-90% sure. But there's still always that little chance that this is actually just something completely different. But I wanted to make a video on it so I can share with you guys the history of the Zapatron and share with you guys that hey, it might be coming back into the game. So if you guys didn't know about it, you guys learned a little something, and then you can also get excited about seeing this new gun possibly coming back into Fortnite Battle Royale, because I'm excited, man. No one really got to use the original Zapatron. Like I said, it was super, super rare. Only in the game for 2 days, way back when the game was not popular at all. So I'm really excited. A lot of people play Fortnite now. A lot of people will be able to get their hands on it and use it. So I'm really excited. And I'm also pretty hyped to see what Epic is doing with this gun. If this actually does become the Zapatron and they're just reskinning it and stuff, I'm really excited to see how they balanced it a little bit more and how it's gonna fit their game model now. So that's all I got for you guys in today's video. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new for more daily Fortnite videos. Leave a comment in the comment section down below on what you guys think about the Zapatron, if you guys think it would be cool if it returned in the game. And just any thoughts or opinions, like I said in every video, I read through all the comments, I'll reply to them, so if you guys leave me some feedback, I will for sure see it. So be sure to give me some of your opinions down in the comment section down below. And yeah, that's all I got for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, have a stellar rest of your day, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take it easy, my friends.